down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. Way back up in the woods among the evergreens. There stood a log cabin made of earth and wood. Where lived a...
That was Johnny B. Goode by Chuck Berry, released in 1958. So, the beginning riff in Johnny B. Goode, I was actually from Ain't That Just Like Woman by Louis Jordan. So Johnny B. Goode is basically Chuck Berry's whole life story. So he grew up in St. Louis and lived on Goode Street. That's how he got Johnny B. Goode. And the lyric, country boy named Johnny B. Goode, it was originally colored boy named Johnny B. Goode, but he had to change it to country boy to get it on the radio. Did you know that Chuck Berry actually majored in cosmetology in university and college? But he just dropped all that and went to rock and roll music. That's pretty crazy. Thanks for watching.